here.
Because it is not easy. How many of you got to try the shofar yesterday? How many of you practiced in your room?
I'm
just going to tell you, it's hard to do, and it takes a lot of practice, and that's why we're doing this every single day, so that when it's time for Rosh Hashanah and we blow the shofar, we'll be ready, right? So, should we sing our shofar song? Shofar song.
Get ready.
I like to hear the shofar
blast. Happy, happy, happy new year.
Shoot, huh?
Oh my God.